Ryan Reynolds posted a video from the set of Six Underground, giving fans a glimpse at the kind of action they can expect from the film directed by Michael Bay. Working from a script by Deadpool 2 scribes Rhett Reese and Paul Wernick, the film will be directed by Bay and distributed by Netflix. Details regarding the plot remain scarce, but the story will apparently revolve around a group of billionaires who fake their deaths in order to become a team of crime fighters. Rumors recently surfaced implying that the film was actually a secret live-action adaptation of Thundercats. The speculation was given a tad more credence than usual due to the fact that Bay has been attached to direct a Thundercats movie since 2012. It has since, however, been debunked by numerous sources, with even Reynolds himself branding any such speculation as ridiculous. Related: Michael Bay not involved with Dora the Explorer movie. A new video posted by Reynolds on Twitter goes a step further towards dispelling the notion once and for all. Rather than dressed in a skimpy outfit and brandishing a sword, Reynolds can be seen in traditional street clothes, leaning against the wall. He's seemingly in the middle of a run-of-the-mill interview, discussing the appeal of working on a Bay-directed film. When a huge car crash unfurls behind him as you're maintaining an air of obliviousness, Reynolds continues hilariously undeterred with his answer. Number 6 Underground at Netflix. pic.twitter.com/jpvk3phqpf. Also set to star Corey Hawkins, Melanie Laurent, and Dave Franco. Shooting for the film has been underway in various parts of the world since August. Whether the video was officially sanctioned or simply Reynolds engaging in a spot of his trademark sarcastic humor remains unknown. One thing is for sure, however: Six Underground is almost assuredly an Earthbound production. The news will no doubt be a disappointment to fans of Thundercats that were still holding out hope. Still, the video, which takes a leaf out of Tom Holland and Marvel's playbook for Spider-Man Far From Home, offers much to get excited about. Bay's stock has understandably fallen in the eyes of many over the last few years, mostly because of the mindless, repetitive nature of the Transformers franchise. There are few directors, however, that can deliver action and spectacle like Bay, as evidenced by the likes of Bad Boys. Writers Reese and Wernick have proven themselves singularly adept at blending comedy and the potential for set pieces into crowd-pleasing packages over the last few years, with theirs and Reynolds' penchant for self-aware humor at the center. The film could work even in spite of Bay's worst directorial impulses, as long as he's able to translate it fully to the screen, while bringing some of his past trademark flair to the action. And this video certainly demonstrates that it's possible. Six Underground could turn the tide on his critical success and prove to be one of Netflix's best. Source: Ryan Reynolds. Twitter tags: Six Underground.